Mr. Todd showed you, and then the one that this is. And it keeps me, it keeps me in one spot, so I don't have to go all the way down the spindle. I can stay right where I'm at. Basically, what I'm doing is I'm going to the tips of my fingers, back and forth. I'm rocking. You see how one goes up and one goes back? Yeah, I want to do like this, but in one motion. And it's going to all be while I'm putting downward pressure. So when you guys start this, if you guys are going to do this, you want to push down at first and put a lot of pressure down. And then you want to start doing that at the same time. And it just looks like this. See how that goes? I can go really fast. And you see how that already starts to smoke? As long as you're in fluid motion, that's what we want to do, okay? So I got it to smoke, and I need to open up my notch just a little bit more. Now, like Mr. Todd told you, you got to get that notch to touch your hole. I go in the middle. That's just, everything is preference, okay? I'm going to spin my hand again. If you hock a loop, it makes it so much better. There is and there isn't. If the notch is deeper into your notch, more dust is gonna fall quicker. But if it's kind of towards the front of that hole, you've got to build up a little bit more dust to get around it. See what I'm saying? Okay. So my hands aren't perfect right now, but we're gonna go for a coal here. I gotta make it a little bit deeper. See how it goes? See how it's moving around like that? We might use this one right here. That's what I like right there. Okay? So you see how I'm floating?
Mm-hmm.
That is called floating. And then I can go down, or I don't have to. Just staying right there. Okay? Everybody sees that motion? Perfect. Now, because I don't like this one, I'm going back to this. No, maybe not.
You're going to sing a Disney song.
That's it.
I can show you the world. Shining, shimmering, splendid. And then you go down.
Wait.
Or you don't have to, right? Now, when you don't have a lot of grip, you have to go down in a way. But what I do a lot of times is I just stop sometimes. I think I've got a coal there. Oh wait, hold on. Nope. This wood is tricky when you wanna. Down just to get some really good heat on it.
Think you got it, buddy. Yeah.
So that's your coal there. Now, do you notice how I went down one time?
Mm-hmm.
When you float, if it's a fatter spindle, your hands don't really grip it as well,
mm-hmm,
as this inner one. And when you do a full range of motion, your hands tend to kind of go down sometimes.
Mm-hmm.
And that's what floating does. Some guys can keep it there with a really, really small spindle, but that's just how it goes. A lot of times, what you can do as well is when you come, if you just so happen to come all the way down the spindle, thank you. If you accidentally do come all the way down the spindle, you can float up. See how I float up? Going all the way down again. Float up. But that's called floating. And depending on your wood, you have to go down. You can't float the whole time. And with this piece of wood, I had to go down one time.